black pepper, tomato, mint, rice pilaf, or black pepper, tomato, mint, rice pilaf. One of the tastiest of the Pudina recipes and one of the most delicious of the tomato recipes and one of the most unique of the mint recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the pilaf recipes and one of the most unique of the rice recipes. We're going to make black pepper, tomato, mint, pilaf. They're taken around 10 to 12 shallots cut into pieces, 3 tomatoes cut into small pieces, 15 grams of garlic, now 15 grams of ginger, and around 3 to 4 sprigs of mint leaves. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the shallots. Saute. Keep on starting. Thank you. put in the mint leaves. And crush the tomato pieces. Spoon of black pepper powder, put in a quarter spoon of turmeric powder, put in half a spoon of coriander powder, put in salt to taste. Put in 2 cups of water. Mix and let this mixture boil. In a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix and let this mixture cook in the pressure cooker for 10 to 12 minutes. Now the black pepper, tomato, mint pilaf is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final black pepper, tomato, mint rice pilaf, or black pepper, tomato, mint, rice bowl. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the pepper recipes and one of the most unique of the tomato recipes and one of the most different of the Rice recipes and one of the most unique of the pilaf recipes and one of the most delicious of the pilaf. Potato recipe, tomato recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.